was asking about co-crookers and corpses.
Yeah, I'm sorry we couldn't accommodate.
I did not take you for the sensitive type. I'm spending some time here while I'll catch up with some old friends, and I need help with some things. I'm told you are the man to talk to.
Listen, man, I got a real busy schedule.
This is not an opportunity you want to miss out on, especially as I hear that gay Tony Prince's ship is sinking.
Yeah, I don't know where you heard that.
Just come to my house. We will talk.
Ja, jetzt bin ich schon mal bei Tony, aber soll ich denn zu dem Bulgarin fahren? Oh nee, der ist ja da hinten. Nee, dann doch lieber Tony. Ach fuck.
Yo, T.
Where have you been?
I got here as soon as I could, bro.
Oh man, Louise Gracie! Louise Gracie!
What about Gracie?
They got Gracie. She's gone. Evan's dead. Now Gracie.
Fuck Evan. Who's got Gracie?
I don't know.
So what are you talking about, bro? Where is she?
Some guy's at war with her father, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, Gracie's pretty tough.
She's a princess.
She's a tough princess.
They fucking hurt her.
Yeah, they'll have you, me, and my family to deal with.
You never liked her. You never did. You never liked anyone.
That's not true. I like her.
No, you didn't.
She's my favorite go-kart.
Oh, and what makes you so good, huh? If it wasn't for me, you'd be selling dime bags on a street corner. I made you.
Yeah, and she and Evan made you into a junkie, okay? I mean, she's not a bad person. Okay, she's not a murdering, greedy psychopath like me. She's so hard. You know, if you can get past the accent, okay? But she made you into a useless old queen, too whacked out on blowing pills to notice his business is going to shit.
Oh, here we go, huh? Here we fucking go, huh? Oh, I see it in your eyes. You're embarrassing me. You see me and think, oh, this is it. This is the moment to put me down. This is the moment when the apprentice takes over, huh? Oh, man. You think I'm done? You're not so fucking tough, Louise.
And you're not so smart, you dumb junkie. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck you, Louise.
Come on, Tony. Chill out.
Oh. Or, no, you're right. You're right. You're not the one with the problem. I am.
Tony, what the Tony, fuck
come.
Are you doing?
Hör auf.
I'm holding you back. I see that now. I see that now. You're the closest thing I've ever had to a son. I'm sorry, Louise. I love you. Tony. Goodbye!
Tony, come on, man.
Goodbye! I love you! Shit! Shit!
Fuck!
Ah! Ah!
The fuck is wrong with you, you dumb prick? Huh? Get up! Get up so I can kill you myself! Get up!
Okay, okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just couldn't take it anymore.
Come on. Get up. Get up, you old bastard.
Oh.
Huh? Let's go find Gracie, okay?
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit, Louise.
Jesus Christ.
The Ancelotti's said I should use their chopper. It's at the heliport on top of the entrance of the Booth Tunnel.
Yo, ich glaube, ich weiß jetzt fast, was kommt. Ich mache auch mal ganz kurz eine kleine Pause. Gleich. Gut, ich fahre noch ein Stück, solange die labern.
Think you'd know enough with all the shit we've been in to take the safety off a gun before you use it. Fair point. I'll get a post-it note for the next time. Disengage before a suicide attempt.
Self-indulgent cry for help, you mean?
Okay. I need your help, Louise. You're all I've got left. You happy now? I said it. Well done. You win, jackass.
Okay, bro. Where are we looking for this girl?
There's some lowlifes and dukes who might be involved. Losers even by current mob standards, which is saying something.
You from Dukes, ain't you?
I try to forget about that.
Okay, so we head over there and do what? Land on the roof and ask them where they got Gracie?
We just got to follow them. See if they take us anywhere interesting.
Ja, ich fahre extra etwas langsam.
Who knows what they could have done to that girl? She could be dead at the bottom of the West River now.
Or she could be driving some son of a bitch kidnapper crazy. I wouldn't waste that nasal whining voice on the worst guy out there. Gracie's got my backing over some chump hoof from Dukes.
You're right, that could be the smart bet. Our old man said something interesting to me, by the way.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
That he's blaming us for this whole thing. Either we get her back, or we're dead.
That's definitely interesting. How the fuck did he get that in his head? I barely know the girl.
It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him. Motherfucking Guido Hedge, cabrón.
Shit! I just got forward a photo of Gracie from the kidnappers. The girl does not look good.
Hey, who knows? Bound and gag? Might be the look for Guido's lust next scene. Anyways, look at the bright side. At least she's alive.
Yo. Und jetzt mach ich mal ganz kurz eine Pause. Bis gleich. Ja, Pause vorbei, wegen epileptischen Anfällen und so. Wird ja auch immer vor Spielen gewarnt. Nein, hab ich nicht. Frag mich, gibt's eigentlich wirklich Leute, die von 3D-Spielen epileptische Anfälle bekommen? Ich meine, es wird immer gewarnt, aber ich kenne da niemanden und mir selber ist auch nicht. Auch noch nie passiert. Obwohl ich sagen muss, bei, als ich Mirror's Edge gespielt habe, da ist mir doch mal, ich glaube, ein bisschen schlecht geworden. Weil das Spiel, das ist wirklich. Da dreht man ja fast nur Kreise, wenn die sich abrollt und so. Aber mehr auch nicht, also es war bloß ein bisschen, aber. Also ich habe noch nie von Leuten gehört, denen da wirklich irgendwie schlecht oder die Anfälle bekommen haben. Aber muss es wohl geben, sonst würden die ja wohl nicht warnen. Vielleicht könnt ihr da mal in den Comments oder so diskutieren, würde mich freuen. So, die gute Crazy. Soll ich. Nee. Crazy soll ich retten, aber ich soll erst zum Heliport fahren. Und das ist. Oh, oh, oh Gott. Oh Gott. Naja. Passiert. Gibt immer wieder Ausfälle. Helikopter, genau. Und zwar ist das ja auch wieder so eine Übergangsmission oder so eine Mission, die man in den Teilen zuvor auch so ein bisschen hat. Also die sich verbinden mit dem anderen Teil. Ach, Tony ist auch dabei. Ach, stimmt. Ganz vergessen. Pause war zu lang. Egal. So, Heli. Schon wieder.
Come on, hurry up, man.
Ja, Tony, beeil dich mal ein bisschen hier. Wieso muss ich da mit dem Heli hin? Kann ich da nicht hinfahren?
So, this isn't about Gracie? It's about saving our own asses?
Yes, this is a purely selfish act. Are you happy now?
Yeah, strangely I am. Now that I've realized I'm being blackmailed into doing this, it's become a lot clearer.
Great.
How are we gonna get out of this, Tom?
What?
All this shit piling down on top of us. How are we gonna get out? Have we got a plan?
I don't know. We could play the lottery, start a little Ponzi scheme, buy some cheap diamonds and try to sell them at a profit. Oh wait, we've tried that, and it's not going so well.
Fair enough.
You could marry a billionaireess. That might get us out of our problems.
Oh yeah, I've already been pimped off once, Steve. And I nearly got killed because of it.
I'm serious, Lou. Most of the girls in the city have fallen in love with you at least once. How come you can't manage to find a rich one?
Because I ain't like that.
I wish I had your principles, genius. At least you'll have a nice message on your gravestone. Mine'll just say, here lies unpopular fag.
What the fuck's gotten into you?
I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm stressed, all right?
Aren't we all?
I think that's the place we're looking for.
Peggy, das war Peggy. Peggy ist auch cool. Eine coole Sau. Ich hatte die Mission so ein bisschen anders im Kopf, aber ich glaube doch, das ist schon die Übergangsmission.
Okay, all right. But which way do you think he's heading?
West.
I can see he's going west. Where west?
There's a lot of shit west of Dukes. Could be Algonquin. Could head all the way over to Altany. He might not be going west at all. Might be heading over to the Eastboro Bridge, so he can get himself up to Bohan. Fuck! Might just be heading down the block for a slice of pie.
Shit! Okay, I take your point. If you see him stopping, let me know.
You'll see him stopping too, bro. You ain't going to sleep on me, are you?
Ja, Peggy bezahlt auch brav die Mautgebühr. Sehr schön, Peggy.
What? You ain't got your pills?
No, I don't actually. I didn't even take an anti-anxiety, and you know how I feel about flying.
You'll throw a guy out of chopper, but you won't go for a ride in one? You should have shared your anti-anxiety pills with the celebrator.
No amount of pills would prepare you for that.
Oh, komm schon, sonst verliere ich den.
That's That's what's up.
Public relations at its finest.
If we could throw every fucking blogger out of chopper, bro, keep them fools in line.
We could start an outsourcing company. We'd be rich overnight.
Strangely enough, that's exactly
what we need. Sehen nicht mehr. Becky?
Don't try me suspiciously, Lou. He'll get wise to us.
Becky?
Get wise.
Oh mein Gott, wo ist Becky? Shit. Ach, da vorn. Boah, der rast aber, ey. Becky.
Your boss only fucked out for a weekend helicopter course. If he's getting wise, it's because you're a tight ass.
Wo ist jetzt?
You think anti-Semitic now?
Nice.
Next you'll call me a fed.
Oh yeah. Play the minority card.
Becky?
Very clever.
He's cutting back on himself. I thought he was heading west.
Well, now he's...
Ja, ich hätte gern gewusst, wo er denn hinfährt. Ach, der ist dahinter Ach, fuck. Hat die Feststelltaste gedrückt. Der ist irgendwo dahinter. Nach hinten gefahren. Was ist er denn jetzt? Okay. Nein! Jetzt darf ich die Mission nochmal machen. Packy. Ach, scheiß doch auf die verfluchte Tussi, ey. Denk, du bist schwul, also lass die Tussi in Ruhe. Mann. Naja, Leute, seht's mal so. Also, wenn ich die Mission verfehle, seht ihr wenigstens den Fehlabspann der Mission. Ist doch auch was Tolles. Zeig euch jetzt immer mal die Fehlmission, das Fehlmissionsende. So, jetzt weiß ich wenigstens so ein bisschen, wo er hin will. Kann vielleicht auch schon mal ein bisschen vorfliegen. Ich hoffe, dass ich nicht zu weit vorfliege und ich ihn dann dadurch verliere. Komm schon, Packy, gib Gas. Ist doch vorhin auch so schnell gefahren. Ach, komm schon. Ach, Mann. Switch jetzt, glaube ich, mal schnell zum Numpad. Kann ich etwas besser den Heli steuern? Ich könnte auch ein bisschen tiefer fliegen oder so. Ah, der rast ja wie so ein Schwein, ey. Ist ja schlimmer als ich. Der um die Kurven zieht. Ah, fuck! Wie fährt der denn? Wo will denn der hin? Nein!
Nein!
Ah. Fuck! Oh Gott, komm schon, Gummi. Ja, irgendwo da vorne ist er halt. Komm schon. Da war er kurz. Da war er wieder kurz. Da. Nein, 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 nicht darüber fliegen. Fahren. Fuck.
Irish like those guys who robbed our bank. They could be the same ones that held me hostage.
Stranger things have happened.
What would they need a mob boss's daughter for when they got all the bank's money?
How the fuck do I...
Oh man, Alter, wo fährt denn der hin?
Look, he's going through the booth tunnel.
I ain't going in there, T.
You think I want you to kill us? Go over and meet him where he comes out. Over by where we pick this chopper up.
Okay, erst durch den Tunnel.
gonna be good.